Okay, so my research just completed. I'm gonna go do the Torosaurus because I don't know, Deinonychus might be completed after my after this latest round, right? Raptors are all being good right now. I'm not releasing the Rex until this is fucking sorted out, right?
Here's a chance to really prove yourself.
A certain amount of fatalities is okay, is that? Yeah, Deinonychus is complete. All right, I'm gonna add him down here. The hell is he? Oh, there he is. I don't understand how the guest got into the enclosure. Isn't that fucking weird? It's like, oh, dinosaur threat. Well, yeah, if you fucking find a way to climb the electric fence and jump in with the carnivores, yeah, well, sorry. Yeah, your meat. Right? Like, what the fuck? Jackass. Diplodocus. Or is it Diplodocus? Diplo-fucking-docus. It'd be nice to have another expedition center, be able to do a couple at once, right? I just think like I'm just out of room, you know? Okay, fit one back here maybe? Oh, okay. Never mind then. I don't understand how these are right. May as well get rid of them. It's pointless to have them. No sense having anything there. Here. Oh, I wonder if I could fit one back here. Oh, it's too big, I think.
I'm just gonna come out and say it. You and I make a heck of a team. Show business is all about the deal, and I am all about this next contract. You should be too. Watching you work? Now that's what I call entertainment.
See what the Deinonychus looks like. Deinonychus.
Any creature whose name means terrible claw is one that should be given respect. That's what you have here. A Deinonychus.
Deinonychus. Okay. I was saying Deinonychus. And while I'm down here. Let's just pop these up. Those guys will be fine. Yeah, where did I take? It's right here. Let me just do this real quick first.
When things go wrong, who do they turn to first? You guessed it. So consider this contract part of us always being ready.
I want to take this contract, which means you want to take it too, correct? If Dr. Malcolm is to be believed, then all of this, reality, is just seemingly random chaos hiding some deeper truth. A numbers game. Like our dinosaur count. Numbers.
Put that on there, right? Deinonychus. Deinonychus? I forget what you said. Barf. Okay, so what all do we have down here? Still three Ceratosauruses. Three Dilophosauruses. Three Deinonychus. What is that one? Okay, four Dilophosauruses. But fights, that's just them. It's just them being them, right? Really don't think that's I'm gonna get up to four anytime soon. That's too much. I'm over 13 mil away or 12 mil away.
Protecting our guests is of course our first priority. But our second priority is continuing to improve our security profile. This new contract could help us do that. So it's important that you consider it.
Okay, I think this is it, people. Are you ready? Are you fucking ready? Whew, mama. The big boy. Oh shit, bags.
Lizard.
the Tyrannosaurus
social. It has no blue area for social.
Fiction writers and adolescent children everywhere. And why? Because it represents everything that we fear about the past. It's what we believe that we've conquered, even though it ceased to exist before humanity had reached the proto-ape stage.
Oh my god, yeah, eat him.
It's true. Until now. Until you. I can't order you to take this new contract, but I wish I could. It's that good.
Should I put two of them in there? Should I? Dare I? I'm gonna! That's right, bitch. Do these feeders? No, I didn't.
Proceeding to the feeder now. Feeder supplies inbound. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
Dinosaur threat, yeah. I bet I know where that is. These poor bastards got to resupply these now. Wide berth.
This opportunity is solid and can really help the entertainment division, so please consider it.
Jesus. Hang on. Just addicted, right? Like. Down and this one down. Well, actually, maybe do that. Oh no. Old ages.
Asset transportation underway.
Team available? Oh, I can do two teams at once? Oh, fuck, I didn't know that. Oh, Jesus, all this time I could have been doing two. I had zero idea that was a thing. I got distracted texting my wife there, so what needs to be done here? Side of rigor mortis. I'm not ready to see you yet. 99 ways to die.
En route to feeder.
Oh, the Rex is ready. Never.
I've just got word that you appear to have successfully reached our dinosaur count goal. This is how to make a name for yourself. So well done, you.
Did I do this one? I did. Okay. Oh god, the Rexes are fighting. Easy. Break it up, boys. Don't kill each other. You're $2 million a pop. No problem.
Understood. Setting additional task.
I'm not telling you to take this next contract, but only a fool would pass up this deal.
He's coming to heal him. He's coming to heal him. Don't worry about it.
This opportunity is too good to pass up. I know, it sounds like I always say that, but I always mean it.
Hammond needed more people like you when he first started down this prehistoric path. Fast learners, dedicated personnel. Well, I'm sure there were some that weren't eaten.
They're both still out, okay. Ranger team. I'm sure these need to be.
Resupply request acknowledged.
Top.
Task received.
Look, We are doing things no one has ever attempted before. And we do that daily. Every action is a calculated risk, anticipating that the reward will outweigh the price to achieve it. But our goal, a strong, stable, active dinosaur population, demands we take those risks.
Got two going on. Okay. Okay, so who died? Who's doing what? Everything down there is cool. Everything there is cool. Did that have a Rex die? Or a Raptor? Well, I can breed more Raptors. So that mission was failed because of that. That's fucking stupid. That makes me go.
Heading to collect an asset.
Fighting the Raptors again. Oh, Rexy. Diplodocus. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck. You guys stop it? Oh my god.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Repair crew on the roof.
More water? Oh, okay. Well, you got lots of water, numbnuts. What are your problem? Oh my god. These fuckers. one fucking gets killed, maybe they won't be so angry. It's a dead one.
Resources we have at our disposal, the more opportunities we have in furthering our understanding.
I've got to stop. Oh God, I can't stop. Okay, so I think everything's pretty much in hand except... This will help having more of these. A bit of water right there. Stop being such assholes. Assholes. I'm not healing them. They can fucking just be dicks if they want. Myasora. I might actually tranquilize one of the Rexes and move it to this one. You know what I mean? He'll have lots more room to roam, you know? Okay, so I'm coming up on another full hour here. Oh my God. I love Eurexes, but seriously, stop being dicks.
En route. Request acknowledged.
That's all I really need to worry about there for now. Here, that's looking good. Here, that's looking good. Oh, I had some raptors I wanted to release up here though, right? Yeah, I forgot about that. What I'll do is I'll send off these last expeditions here and get my fossils. And then that'll be it. This one. Okay, so that's it for now. So next time I resume, I'm going to get the rest of my genomes and I'm going to complete these contracts down here. And then once I have everything updated and out of the way, yeah, so everything's looking good. Then I'll be able to move on to the next island. Actually, I might go back to those old islands, like I said, and just complete the contract requirement things so that everything's, you know, optimized or whatever. Maybe I unlock other things. I don't know, but yeah. That is all. Till next time, we'll do another 3-hour session again. Oh, God help me.